Thanks for joining KQKI for live coverage of tonight's Berwick High School graduation. We would like to thank our sponsors of tonight's graduation coverage: the Town of Berwick, Klutz Jewelers, McDonald's of Bayou Vista, Morgan City, Gray, and Thibodeau, St. Mary Parish President David Hanegriff, State Senator Brett Aland, State Representatives Beryl Amade and Vincent St. Blanc III, MC Bank and Trust, St. Mary Parish Assessor Jared Longman, St. Mary Parish Sheriff Blaze Smith, and Thibodeau Regional Health System. KQKI is proud to be your local graduation station, and we congratulate all of our local graduates. Thanks.
I read this.
I read.
What do I read? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please stand for the playing of the national anthem by the sound of pot? Oh my God. Pride trumpet line, and remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I feel defeated.
Now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Good evening, everyone. To our guests, faculty, parents, family, and graduates, welcome. It is an honor to be here with you this evening to celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2022. To begin our ceremony this evening, I'd like to recognize some distinguished guests who are with us. Dr. Teresa Bagwell, St. Mary Parish School Superintendent. Our school board president, Mr. Kenny Alfred. School board member, Mr. Mike Taylor. Berwick's mayor, the Honorable Duval Arthur. Assistant police chief, J.P. Henry. Ms. Sandra Watson. My predecessor here at Berwick High, Dr. Buffy Fagenbusch. Councilman Raymond Price and his lovely wife, Miss Eugenia. I'd also like to acknowledge everyone who has worked relentlessly through the 2021-22 school year to make this special evening possible. The year started off a little rough with the continuation of COVID protocols, but thankfully we were eventually able to transition back to something almost normal. We appreciate everything you've done so that tonight can be one of triumph and celebration. I'd like to thank the parents, family, and friends of our graduates and the whole community for the support given to these seniors over the past 4 years. As always, you were there for our students and our school. We thank you for your patience and understanding as we worked toward this night. Teachers, please stand. Seniors, I hope you know how much love and dedication these incredible teachers have put into preparing you to be successful in life, in your future, and everything that you try to do or do after tonight. Teachers, thank you for being a part of shaping and molding the minds of tomorrow's leaders. Please be seated. Not able to be with us tonight because he's attending his daughter's pinning ceremony for nursing school is Mr. Joe Russo, who has been a very long time educator in St. Mary Parish, and he will be retiring at the end of the school year. So, about a round for Coach Russo. To the class of 2022, I will keep it brief. I'm trying to beat some weather. You all are phenomenal young men and women. The last few years have been rough on you, to say the least. On top of classwork, you've dealt with school ending in March, virtual learning, hybrid schedules, masks, being quarantined, some of you four or five times, and everything else that came with COVID. Regardless of what was thrown at you, you did your best to adapt and overcome. I firmly believe that all this has happened for a reason. You've rolled with the punches. And come to the next milestone in your young lives, graduation. You have become stronger, wiser, more well-rounded, and consequently, better prepared for your futures. As you get ready to go to work, the military, college, vocational school, it is our sincerest hope that you all will be successful, contributing members of society. We are proud of the young men and women that you have become. You have proven that you can navigate less than ideal situations to achieve your goals. You have proven that you have the heart and will to persevere. You have proven that the human spirit and desire to thrive are unbreakable. When you face obstacles in the future, remember all that you have already achieved and proven and keep pushing forward. May you continue to make good choices. Always remember your Panther power and to be kind. Be the leaders, be the future, be an inspiration. One final thought for you this evening, Berwick is always home and you can always come back. Thank you. Now I'd like to introduce Berwick High Student of the Year, Ms. Gabriella Ucher. She will deliver our graduation address.
Since we stepped into Berwick High School for the first time in August of 2018. Our years of high school will be our most fond memories. Every one of us has grown into a new person, shaped by our experiences and our relationships. Throughout our years at Berwick High School, we've all learned important and meaningful life lessons that we will carry with us throughout our lives. But before I begin, I want to congratulate our class. We've worked so hard for the past few years. However, we've had an immense support system that has worked with us to give us the chance to sit here tonight. Teachers, parents, faculty, and staff, we're here tonight because of your guidance, prayers, and love. You've all shaped our lives more than you could possibly imagine and have given us the most gracious gift of them all, an education. One of the first lessons that most of us has been told is to rise back up from our failures. This is something instilled in us since we took our very first steps. But I hold this to be one of the most meaningful lessons that we could have learned. Nelson Mandela once said, "The greatest glory in living lies not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall." Mistakes are often viewed as a wall that cannot be overcome. It's easy to make a mistake and quit. Don't take the easy way out. Recover and work like you never have before. Failures in life should be viewed positively as a learning experience that allows for our growth. Failure is necessary for success. It gives us hunger. It gives us a reason to work harder and to become better. Sometimes we don't see the bigger picture, but as we grow older, we realize that we have to overcome obstacles in order to be where we are today.
Speaking of obstacles, our class has experienced one of the greatest ones that will be a significant part of humanity's history, the COVID-19 pandemic. We directly experienced how quickly our lives could change. Suddenly, we were out of school for 2 weeks, then a month, then the rest of the school year. But we learned one thing, to make good situations appear from negative ones. As the pandemic progressed, we began to appreciate even the tiniest of miracles and blessings that have been granted to us, our families, homes, and communities. Our class has endured the pandemic and came out of it stronger than ever. Even with our shorter than average sophomore year and our COVID-restricted junior year, we've made it to graduation, our normal graduation, and we can happily share it with our friends and family. I'd also like to reflect on our experiences at Berwick. Our learning in the classroom has allowed each one of us to become prepared for the futures ahead of us, whether that's mastering trigonometry or becoming a licensed drone pilot. But learning goes significantly beyond just academics. Athletics, for example, have taught us more than we could have expected. Those of us who participated in sports have learned the importance of cooperation with teammates and have become role models to those younger than us. We also understand the importance of character and holding your head high even when things may not go your way. Work ethics have been implanted in our minds as we see the successes of our hard work. Those that have participated in music and art have been allowed to develop their talents in a wonderful environment. They're capable of transmitting emotions of incalculable value using instruments or brushstrokes. These activities have also given us the opportunity to make friendships that will be treasured for the rest of our lives. In conclusion, these lessons and experiences will always hold undeniable value in our hearts. As our time together comes to an end, I'm happy to say that it's been a pleasure sharing these past 4 years with you all. I wish the best in everyone's future endeavors, and am very proud of who each and every one of us has become. Congratulations, Berwick High School, Class of 2022.
Class of 2022, would you please rise?
Mr. Broussard.
These students have completed the curriculum prescribed by the faculty and the State Department of Education of the state of Louisiana for the high school diploma and have complied with all other requirements of Berwick High School and St. Mary Parish. Congratulations.
By the authority vested in me as the principal of an accredited educational institution in the state of Louisiana, I officially proclaim these students to be graduates of the year 2022 of Berwick High School. Please be seated. Larmore, please come forward to assist in the awarding of the diplomas.
Carson Claire Fobb. Amanda Rose Jamon. James Lee Klein. Magdalene Nicole Lemoyne. Victoria Lynn Nguyen. Yeah. Micah Mary Ortiz. Emily Grace Terrabone. Gabriella Maria Utra. Jude Michael Vasquez. JC Lynn Abair. Ashlyn Elise Fitter. Ryan Catherine Caldwell. Samantha Claire Kinchin. Gabrielle Paige Lacoste. Jude Michael Coomer. Mary Kay Lynn Duval. Nathan James Perry. Faith Poy Derowin. Kaylee Grace Sperling. Gavin Anthony Mendez. Sarah Michelle Domain. Katie Michelle Lusto. Alexander Blake Como. Christian Paul Nelson. Reese Elliott Lede. Andy Romulo Olivera. Anna Claire Cohen. Gavin Micah Bodwin. Jesse James McCraw. Lily Michelle Hughes. Mia Selena Crooks. Mackenzie Michelle Carter. Zachary Ian Campbell. Griffin Ferguson. Owen Allen. Alexander Ferguson. Ethan Paul Blanchard. Gabrielle Elizabeth Gilder. Riley Michelle Duque. Jade Elise Lassang. Michael Richard Hartenstein. Clay Thomas Menard. Jackson Price Kinney. Imogen Elise Richard. Kylie Rose Rishu. Winnie Mae Mobile. Chandler Paul Scott. Kiani Lachey Hilliard. Kiara Nicole Hall. Mary Grace Garber. Caden Edward Thomas. Layla Claire Nelson. Taylor Nicholas Barrio. Lilia Jaden Romero. Esten Arturo Basas Rogers. Abby Elizabeth Duque. Yadira Magana Garnica. Reese Michael Weiss. James Dennis DeCondres. Brett Joseph Deer. Chloe Elizabeth Moses. Luke Anthony Zerang. Dane Edward Grove. Kevin Granados Alonso. Jude Michael Garisco. Carter Joseph Williams. Michelle Jones. Mackenzie Paige Rogers. Cade Nicholas Toots. Ethan Luke Romare. Ray Marie Crawford. Ryan Michelle Hill. Paige Elizabeth Arneville. McHugh. Natalie Elizabeth Martinez. Trinity Lachey Thomas. Alexis Marie Cuvion. Nicole Gregg. Madison Felicia Ray Allen. Evelyn Cherie Blanc. Come on. Ariana Elise Bustos. Kathleen Jeanette Carpenter. Sean Paul Francois. Cesar Garcilazo. Kylon Malik Garrison. Anna Marie Barth. Austin Joseph Giddens. Caden Michael Gill. Atasia LeSean Grant. Murray Cooks. Michael Bradley Jones. Cameron Arthur LaPosse. Macaluso. Braden Paul Martin. Landon Kyle Palmacher. Violet Alice Quain. Receiving a diploma, Jaron Bryce Ray and Coy Joseph Leonard. Class president, please come to the podium. Yeah, she's all the way down there. Class of 2022, would you please stand for the class traditional turning of the tassel and class ring? One, two, three.
Please join our graduates in the singing of the alma mater, followed by the class song, Good Old Days by Macklemore.
Thank you.
KQKI for live coverage of tonight's Berwick High School graduation. We would like to thank our sponsors of tonight's graduation coverage: the Town of Berwick, Klutz Jewelers, McDonald's of Bayou Vista, Morgan City, Gray, and Thibodeau, St. Mary Parish President David Hanegriff, State Senator Brett Allen, State Representatives Beryl Amade and Vincent St. Blanc III, MC Bank and Trust, St. Mary Parish Assessor Jared Longman, St. Mary Parish Sheriff Blaze Smith, and Thibodeau Regional Health System. KQKI is proud to be your local graduation station, and we congratulate all of our local graduates.
Like off the net?